Surprisingly, no. In the adult system, as you've indicated, you have the right to a pretrial release, a bond, prior to the settling of your criminal charges. In a juvenile matter, there is no bail. It is solely up to the judge that is handling your particular case to decide whether or not you're going to be released. And bail and bond do not have any play or any place in the juvenile system.